Configurations in Onshape give you the ability to manage variations of a product within a single document using design-driven choices. This streamlines the management, use, and selection of these components throughout your design process. For example, when inserting a configured flange into an assembly, you can select the correct variation of the product by selecting your design requirements, such as nominal size, flange style, and pressure rating, as opposed to choosing from a single complex list of choices. This also means that you do not have to be an expert in manipulating complex spreadsheets to create these configurations. This flange, for example, in a traditional design tool would require 570 separate rows to configure all of the variations available to the end user. Let's look at how Onshape streamlines the entire creation and selection process for this flange. When creating configured products in Onshape, you define the input criteria that the user will choose when selecting a product to use through a combination of lists, checkboxes, and variable inputs. Using the list option, you can define a selection of nominal pipe sizes for the flange. You do not need to create every variation of the flange at this point, just the 19 standard sizes for this list that the end user will select from. Once the selection list has been created, any feature or parameter in your design can be used to configure the product. This could be dimensional values, suppression states, formulas, and even input selections for features. Once the list selection has been created, you can immediately start to see the results of the input you've added to the configuration selection above the feature list. Notice, there's no list of created configurations. Rather, you simply make your design-driven choices and instead see the different variations of the product. The next selection the end user will make will be to determine if the flange has a flush face or not. Configuring this selection simply requires a checkbox to define a yes or no choice. This feature, while simply changing the suppression state of a feature, doubles the total number of variations of our product while only presenting a single option to the user, as each configuration input works with all of the previously defined inputs. Adding an additional list to the selection will allow the user to define the style of the flange between a slip-on flange, weld neck flange, or blind flange. Like the previous input, this single option will triple the total number of variations for the product, something that would have required significantly more data inputs using a traditional spreadsheet to define. Onshape can also configure more than just values and suppression states. In this case, the profile used to define the revolve feature and the bore through the flange can be changed to a completely different selection, whether that be a different sketch or even a face in this example. This provides unparalleled flexibility in how you can configure your products while also removing the need to create additional features or added complexity. You can even build on Onshape's powerful formulas and expressions to create complex and unique choices. In the case of this flange, a variable has been created to represent different pressure classes for the flange. In some cases, the values of the nominal size will change based on this class selection. For example, the number of mounting holes. Onshape's unique lookup arrays can even be used to select a different value based on this variable. You could then create a list to allow the user to select the appropriate class variable based on the pressure rating of the flange. However, in this case, let's allow the user to define the maximum pressure value their design requires instead by using a variable input type, where the user can specify any value between a minimum and maximum number. This can then be combined with another formula in Onshape to change the class value, which will then change the number of holes in the flange. This is a more advanced way of defining the product, but shows the power and flexibility of Onshape's configurations. With the flange configured, only four inputs were created and need to be selected when using the product throughout your designs: nominal size, flush face, style, and pressure. However, with these four selections, you can choose from any of the 570 different variations of this product. But don't just take our word for it. Because Onshape runs completely in your web browser, we invite you to configure this pipe flange yourself by visiting the link below, where you can both view and configure the flange in your web browser to select any variation of the product. No account is needed to view or configure the product. If you visit the link on a mobile device, we recommend trying the Onshape mobile app for the best experience on phones and tablets.